Hello my friends, Shogao here, recording my gameplays, and I'm back to play Truxton, this time on normal difficulty. Last one I just got the beginning of the second stage. I was doing well, but then there were a lot of mistakes. Let's see if I can improve things here. They're organic dudes. Mini bosses, okay. Whoa! Okay. Okay. This time I'll try to keep all the way with the red weapon. The bomb. An extra point here, yeah. I can see it's more powerful than the blue electric weapon. Yeah, if the blue one, you can barely destroy these things in time. At risk not getting this one. The red weapon there. Should be cool if second of the same weapon give up the power up. Feel the power. Ah, woo, almost got me. Oh, damn it. Just spent a bomb that it needs. Or almost didn't need. Green one, no thanks. Maybe next gameplay I'm gonna go with the just with green weapon. The bomb. Yeah, these dudes now. This is a bomb. Whoa, damn it. So very bad. First life was in it. Didn't even finish the first stage. Yeah, it's time to guys escape. Don't like much the green weapon, but I believe it's called Truxton actually. Ah, I didn't see the shot. actually not sure exactly what's the difference in difficulty. Oh no! Ah, lost the speed. Maybe the speed of the shots, but basically thinks the same number of enemies. Oh man, it's so slow. Oh yeah, power up. Oh man, I think it's gonna return power up. And my last life. Still the music, the boss music. So I not lose the speed up. Or maybe it's just already before this part. Yeah, definitely. I feel like two bombs always close the deal with this guy. Oh man, I'm in a bad situation here. One bomb. And this stage is hard. To me. Just adds so much. It's enemies that come from behind, it's those green dudes that keep following you through the screen. There are those, I'm gonna get this, yeah. There are those light bulbs that send shots against you and destroy them. Yeah, not today, thank you. I couldn't even save the bomb on them. Stay here in the middle. Those light bulbs are gonna appear. Let's try to dodge those shots. Whoa! I have one bomb to use. Alright, surpassed my score on the first try. Whoa. Whoa. Wow. Wow. That was so lucky. Whoa. Okay. Whoa, okay. Whoa. Ah. Whoa. The mothers of the lanterns are angry that I killed them. Whoa, okay. Die. Another one. Yeah. No bombs, but I'm gonna change weapon now. Dual weapon is just great. Ooh, power up. Maximum electric power. Yeah! two little ships to help me. What happens if I get another power up? I don't think there's a new level. Whoa, this one just came from behind. I didn't see, just. Whoa, so lucky. Ah, okay. I didn't even see it coming. The bottom of the screen is no more safe. Actually, not shotting might help you notice enemy fire coming. Ooh, another bomb, some power ups. I don't think I'm gonna get it. Yeah, skip the blue shot. It's been good to me. One bomb. What's this now? Whoa, whoa! Ah! Okay. Whoa! Right when I attack, that's very lucky. No more bombs. And the blue one. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, little shot of the enemy. And it right on the boss. Almost 300,000 points. That is a boss. Whoa. Whoa. Ah, but he killed and got 325 points. Okay, that was a lot better. Well guys, that's it, thanks for watching, and see you soon with my final gameplay of this game on the hard difficulty. See you soon.